Now, the Lagos state government has announced that it would launch buses to replace motorcycles, popularly known as Okada, and tricycles known as Keke to ply inner roads in the state. Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu said this on Monday during a security stakeholders town hall meeting in Ikeja, adding that over 500 minibuses would be deployed next week. He said the move is to alleviate the pain residents of the state go through following the restriction of motorcycle and tricycle operations. According to him, the database will form a critical part of the state security architecture, noting that it will ensure that the government knows who is who at any point in time. The federal government has declared Wednesday and Thursday as public holidays to mark this year's Eid al-Fitr celebration. Minister of Interior Rauf Aregbesola made the declaration in Abuja. He congratulated the Muslim faithful on the occasion and called on all Nigerians at home and abroad to use the period of the celebration to pray for peace, stability, and economic transformation in the land. The minister believes that development cannot thrive in a rancorous atmosphere and asked all Nigerians to be law-abiding and embrace the spirit of love, self-discipline, kindness, and tolerance as taught by the Holy Prophet Muhammad.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.